How's it going, guys? It's PoetryStud with Jack here for the CK2 Reapers Do multiplayer series.
Hey.
And we are going to be doing something a little bit interesting to wrap up this campaign. Because it's about time. Well, because the new EU4 expansion is coming up soon, and I'm going to be busy recording that. And Jack has his own CK2 series starting soon, which you should totally check out. Yeah.
Tomorrow. Well, so probably not tomorrow by the time you see this, if you're watching on YouTube, but for anyone who's watching the stream tomorrow.
Yeah. So, again, so that's the thing that's unique is that we're going to actually be wrapping up this series with a stream. And right now we're live on Twitch. If you don't know, I stream fairly frequently on Twitch. And we're both streaming. We're going to stream this, and we're going to upload this stream, this hour-long to two-hour-long to maybe even two-and-a-half-hour-long session of CK2, as the last episode or two of the series. It's like a finale. So if you like watching stuff in more of a long form style, this is going to be good for you, because it's going to be a good long video, and there'll be a lot of stuff happening that we wouldn't have been able to fit in the series otherwise. So hopefully you guys enjoy that. Just keep in mind, since it is a stream, you know, there might be a break or something, or there might be, you know, talking in the chat, and hopefully you don't mind that. But it should still be, mostly focused on the game, and it'll be fun. So, anyways, you ready to go, Jack?
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Okay, sweet. You can go and take us up. Yeah.
And don't, Krayarks, I saw your tweet.
Since you stressed, I remember to tweet, retweet. Oh, and yes, Spartan Cats, that is the HRE in Navarra and Barcelona. And actually, you have everything around Barcelona. Excuse me. Well, that's not owned by you, is it?
What?
No, that the Barcelona, Tarragona, that area, that's not... Wait, part of it is owned by you.
I own...
You own the...
Empuries,
yeah. Empuries, yeah.
I don't know how to actually say that, so I'm guessing.
I think it's Empuries, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm guessing.
Yeah.
That's how it's said.
That is correct, I believe. I don't remember what I... Oh, yeah, I had that freaking bishop that had, like... That owned a castle. That was strange.
Excuse me?
I had that. Remember that bishop that owned a castle?
You're trying to get his
yeah.
His shit done.
And then he turned.
You're trying to change the county.
Yeah. Hey, I became friends with the Duke of Bourbon.
Is he a heretic?
Because
there is a specific Catholic heresy where bishops can inherit titles. Cathar.
Well, regardless, I have taken care of him.
Nice.
And now I'm going to murder the successor, who has no heir, so then I'll get the barony, and then I can make the capital, make that the capital holding, so.
I'm slowly expanding Bohemia.
Oh, wait.
Oh, that's right, the Crusades already started, because we started in 1066.
The Knights of Santiago. Okay.
Yeah, that's over in...
Spain, right?
Oh, shit. I wonder if the... So, we're around the same time that my Brandenburg game is.
Uh-oh.
I'm playing for fun.
Uh-oh, and in that I game, know where this is going.
In that game, the Mongols have invaded and the Aztecs have invaded.
Did we have the Sunset Invasion? I never asked you to tell me.
Oh, of course.
Ah, shit. So,
the Mongols invaded and they didn't make it past Russia, but Russia was much bigger in that game. And the Aztecs, and I bitched about this on Discord in our streamer chat, invaded. They took Galicia, and they took like three provinces in Ireland, and then they converted to Catholicism and lost all of their casus belli's. So they just sat with over 100,000 event troops forever. It was really stupid.
Yeah, see, when we started the series, before we even started the first video of the series, I told Jack, you know, you set the settings for Sunset Invasion, and I will not ask you. but now I have discovered that we are all effed. Especially me.
Maybe.
Especially me, because it could actually... I would say there's probably a 20% chance that it lands somewhere in my land, because I stretch a good bit of coast.
Let's see.
But we'll see.
Usually they invade either Brittany, Ireland... Northwestern Spain or Morocco. I don't think I've seen them land in Aquitaine before.
They
do invade two locations. So
yeah, that's right. Okay, So we are going to stream Rights of Man when that comes out. Yes, that is the plan. And if I, I've talked about it before, but I'm trying to work with getting a review code. And if I do get that, I'm going to be definitely streaming it the week prior.
I thought you already had it.
I don't have it yet, no. I'm emailing them tomorrow. Mm-hmm. They said email back at the beginning of October.
Nice.
So I was going to email today, and I was like, wait, they're not going to be at work, so.
They should give me CK2 stuff, even though I've got no followers. It would be cool, though. What is this, Revolts? For War Against Tyranny. You can go fuck yourself.
Oh, new Poper Man.
Well, you see the Holy Roman Revolt that just popped up? A dude asked me to join him, and I was like, well, what's your, yeah, what are you bitching about? Good, and he was like, good, tyranny. And I was like, eh.
Good idea to revolt, yeah.
Who cares?
Yeah, just revolt like, with two duchies. Yeah. It's like three duchies, I guess, but still.
City tax? Hell no, I'm not getting rid of my city tax. Okay. All right, no.
I think I've solved my problem. No, wait, that's not uh-huh. I think I should be able to now get this to be an actual county. It was so weird. What about Civ 6? We're gonna do Civ 6 as well, but that doesn't come out for a couple of weeks, right?
Yeah, it's some time until now. Until then, like, yeah. Well, I mean, it's this month, right?
Yeah, 21st of October.
I think it's this month.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I married the Duchess of Orleans. I think I might murder her.
Wow.
Because
oh, shit.
She already gave me That's a right. son. That's all I need.
I married the Queen of Navarra. I forgot about that. And my heir is married to the Duchess of the Isles. God damn. What have I done? I'm going to have land everywhere. And Navarra's already in the Empire, so I don't have to worry about that. I don't know how that happened, but it did. Oh, I remember. It's because I pushed her claim for the kingdom. That's right. And since she was in my court. What is this? Yeah, sure. Who am I going to give this land to? Is there any... Let's see. Men who are not in prison. Don't care if they're married. Not rulers. My religion and culture. And adults. And my dynasty. This guy. Has no claims on my titles. Perfect. Come to my court. I'll give you a county. You can have you can have Meissen. There you go. I hope you're happy. Oh, I lost Ellis. That's like, those marshal points are important. They affect how many troops you can raise from your domain.
Oh, I had another son. RIP.
You're still on...
I should be able to get primogeniture. I just have to wait till I've ruled the kingdom for long enough.
And then I'm still on elective. Also, the final upgrade for the sick house in the hospital is over 5,000 gold.
That's insane.
It didn't take that long to save up for because I had Poland and Lithuania as my subjects.
Yeah,
and I also controlled all of southern Aquitaine and all of southern Italy minus like three provinces plus Pomerania and like Brandenburg. So I had a lot of money coming in. It was like 70 a month.
Okay.
But it was still like, fuck, I have to save for all this shit. But there's other stuff I want to pay for.
Like becoming immortal.
This was after the immortality.
Yeah. After Thank the immortality, goodness. No problem, yeah. Shiz. Do I risk it? Do I risk it for the biscuit? I'm gonna try to kill my wife.
Uh-oh. What is this ducal claim? I can declare war for Corsica. How many troops you got, lady? And what are your counties? Ooh, that's close. Oh, right, I control Sardinia. I forgot about that.
That sucks. That sucks.
I think the best thing about marrying into land that gives you coastal land is that it gives you boats.
Yeah.
Which I still don't have that many of.
What is this? The King of Scotland has offered me a non-aggression pact? Weird. It was like a weird event, though. It was like,
It was probably one of the, like, your wife visited me and we had a good conversation or something.
He said our people are similar. They're not really, you know, like, we're, you know, Aquitanian.
Scottish.
And you're Scottish.
Or yeah. Aquitan. Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know. That's weird. But he's like, you know, our people are similar in culture. He didn't say it like that, but, you know, that was the implication. I was like, what?
Steward.
Okay, that's right. I have 2 Duke level vassals now.
And for real, I knew it was going to be awesome, but the best thing about having an immortal character is the long reign bonus just gets ridiculous.
Yeah.
And so, like, as soon as I assign a new counselor or advisor, they're, like, immediately loyalist, so I can just pass whatever laws I want. So, like, they all just love me because I've been alive forever. I'm like 150 years old. So I just slowly passed all of the like anti-council decisions.
Yeah.
With no evil, opposition.
The evil
great.
Of Scotland. Yeah.
All right. Who can I declare war on?
I'm killing my wife.
You actually have a lot more land than I thought.
Who, me?
Good luck. No, this lady who I can declare war on for Corsica.
Yeah. I'm going to see if this works because I want to kill my wife so that I get that land. Make sure I get that land just in case.
Yeah.
And it has been done. Oh, shiz. Now my son is a ruler, though. This was a bad Ooh. Idea.
What's he rule?
He rules Orleans. He's a vassal of France now.
Oh.
Wait. But he's still my heir, so we're good.
When
but...
did the Holy Roman Emperor become a brown person? I thought that's a bad thing. No. When did that happen? I guess it just happened.
Oh, that's hilarious.
His wife was an Italian who was the daughter of a Berber person. That makes sense.
I'm so dirty, man.
We'll acknowledge the bastard because he's a son. I can marry him to somebody important.
Jack, I'm interfering with your nefarious plans.
What are your... No. You married my kinswoman. Well, you can't get that land because you...
Shit, you're right. Well, can I?
Sure, anyway. Let me check.
I think if I have a son, I can install my son. Wait, she already has a son. Okay.
No, lands can't come out of... the Holy Roman Empire. It's illegal. So if she's already landed in
unless,
the empire, you won't get that. You won't get that land.
Unless I swear fealty to the Holy Roman Emperor.
Well, then it would just... I think it would still stay in my kingdom because she's already in my kingdom.
If your son is vassal of France, would your kingdom join France again when you die? No.
Right? Wait. Who is she? She's the Duchess of... Oh, she's not even in my kingdom.
No, she's a direct... She's a double duchess, Lower Lorraine and Gelre. I'd really... She was that branch of your family that... Oh, also, her sister is the Duchy of Brabant, and she's dumb because she married
right.
a normal marriage.
This is
marriage.
Like a super separated branch of my family.
Yeah. Yeah, one of your kinswomen was dumb. She's a duchess and married normally, so... Rip. Rip that, duchy.
Man, yeah, I spun that branch off a long time ago.
Yeah.
What bitrate am I streaming at? Craigox is a great idea, why do you ask?
I think I'm going to try to make at least one baby with this chick and see if I can install one of my family members in there. And if not, then whatever. I already have 2 sons from my first wife.
Oh, yeah, because you've got Gavelkind. And I've got Elective as the only voter in my kingdom.
Yeah. Wait a second. What if I installed my son as the King of France? How would I do this? That's the question. Is France... What is the rules of France? This doesn't show what I need.
I don't think I can check the French laws because I don't have any de jure duchies in their kingdom.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, another... Oh, wait. This was... Oh, this was this line. Yes, so this one. Forgot about this line.
I'm surprised we have any moral authority given all the goddamn...
Anti-popes. Yeah.
I have a new heir. Why do I have a new heir? Because my old heir died. Without having any kids, you bastard.
What do we got right now?
arranged marriage between you and fuck. Fine. Well, at least this son is also married to somebody with land. Better land than the other one. And he has kids. Wow, you really are a better heir. Amazing.
I hope my son doesn't screw himself up. He could. Oh.
He, I'm always a little worried making sons into, or giving them land, because it's like, what if they fuck it up, though?
Holy
crap.
What
if they get themselves killed?
I can do it. Look, go look at that lady, the Duchess of Lower Lorraine. I had a daughter with her, and that daughter is her heir now. So I think what's happening now is that they're going to go move into the HRE, into her position, so they won't be part of my kingdom, but they'll still be on my dynasty, which is pretty good.
Yeah, they'll stay in the HRE.
I've stolen it from you. That's for taking Toulouse from me. I know. That's from installing... Oh, I'm actually friends with one of your kinsmen. Because he's a carouser. Yeah. What is this? No, I'm not going to do that, you dick. Wow. The BM. Oh, jeez. Okay, I need to... I'll do that. My character is 30. That's I'm 30. I got plenty.
Age.
Yeah, I got plenty of time to make some changes happen here. I want to make some changes happen. I'm just not sure exactly how, but I have an idea. What do I want to do? What do I want to do? I'd really like to get some claims on stuff. But let's make babies. Sure, that's fine. And then marry those babies off to people.
You're the House Te Poitou, right?
Yep.
And your son's name is Robert?
Yeah. Why? Why?
Because I was just like, why is this Duke kid who I could marry my daughter to the heir to the Kingdom of Aquitaine? As I was just making sure he was
yours.
Oh,
yeah. Oh! Snap.
Who's this?
That's fine. Let's do that. Okay, sweet. I'm getting these marriage connections all around. Okay. This is good.
Goddamn Berber raiders. Oh well, it's not my land, so. Craigox, you asked me a question. Why did you ask me? Is there something wrong?
I have a lot of money.
You gotta spend it, man.
I have 2,600 ducats.
You gotta spend that shit, man.
I'm gonna spend it.
Spend it on your hospitals.
Nah.
Or your at least your capital hospital. It's, like, pretty good.
No, I don't want to do that. Okay, there we go.
I think my bitrate is dynamic. I don't think I have a set bitrate, but I'd have to double check.
Mine is, like, 2,000. I don't know.
Never mind, it's 2,500. I do have a set bit rate. And I set that a while ago, I don't remember. Well, I'm not going to change it now since I'm in the middle of streaming, but...
It is kind of high for a game like this.
Yeah, but it's...
What?
I have it set to...
My wife is a whore.
720p, 30 FPS, so...
My wife is a whore.
Good.
she banged a priest or a bishop. Who are you? She banged the bishop. This is a recurring trend. The wife who was the Duchess of Orleans, she banged the bishop in her county, and then my current wife, also a duchess, banged the bishop of her county. What the world?
Looks like the only recurring factor in this is you.
Yeah, this is true. I guess I'm just not a good husband.
Well, like I said, I'm not going to change it for this stream because It's already happened. But I will think about that next time, I guess.
Well, there we go.
Hopefully the fact that it's 720p, 30 FPS, instead of 1080p, 60 FPS, like I'm looking at it, will make a difference.
Yeah. Hey, baby, I had a son. All right, now time to kill this wife.
Oh, wow, holy shit.
What, you had a problem? I gotta get a lot of work done. I'm a busy man. I'm looking around for other women. Other women rulers. And more carousing. Yo, the carousing is ridiculous. Way yeah, too much carousing is going on. Darn.
It gets a little, like, really ridiculous.
Oh, board game. Ah, he won.
Like, I got to the point where I was annoyed at clicking all the carousing events, so I just started telling my vassals no.
Yeah. Hey, welcome, Enter the Vista Door. Yay, I have a son. Now kill the wife. That's pretty much how CK2 goes sometimes. I might have one more son for security reasons.
I just let my wives die.
I already have three sons, though, so it's kind of getting up there.
One of the wives of my immortal characters lived to, like, 80 years old. I was, like, I was actually kind of grateful for the break in all of the, like, child-raising events. Because those get really tedious.
How do you enforce realm peace?
Go to your My Council tab and you can press Enforce Realm Peace.
Alright, might as well. Everyone's in favor. Okay, cool. Do it. I mean, there's no reason why not to when you're the top dude. It's annoying as hell when you're under someone they do it.
Yeah.
But hail to the king! Yeah. I won a board game battle.
Nice.
But yeah, I need to enforce this realm peace so I can get primogeniture, which is kind of a good thing to have, you know? I wasn't sure if you were aware, Jack, but...
Of course I did, Craigox. She gave me stats, too. What?
I wasn't sure if you were aware of this, Jack, who has, like, triple my time into this game. Or no, what? More than that. You have, like, freaking, like, 10 times. Nah, not that much.
Not all of that's necessarily playtime. But anyway, what were you saying?
No, I was just saying primogeniture is not anything good to have or whatever, right?
I like primogeniture. I mean, I think elective's really good if you can make sure that you hold on to it.
Yeah, otherwise it can end in a hard game over.
Yes. So,
I've had that happen, and
well,
it was not
a game over, because you probably won't, you're not going to lose your duchy.
Well, no, I've had it happen, though, that I've lost everything. Like, it took me to the game over screen.
That's weird. You shouldn't ever lose at least one county on elective.
Right, I guess it's theoretically now, possible, but primogeniture,
yeah,
boys.
Still mostly oppose the late administration, but I think I'm just gonna buy some favors off them because they're pretty much all poor.
Because they're B words.
Wow.
Hey, he actually handed over the title without fighting back for once. Wow.
Yes, sometimes they do that. Yeah. Sometimes.
I have noticed occasionally they do that.
Sometimes
okay.
Sometimes they do that.
And now I'm way over my force limit. Oh, yeah, I was going to give this to someone here. Yeah, okay. You know what? City. You. I'm going to give you this title, even though it's of the wrong type. I don't care. Just take it. There you go.
Nice. All right, now I have late administration, and I can switch to primogeniture if I want eventually. Right? Yeah.
Nice.
You just gotta buy favors from your poor council members, especially if you put non-landed people up there.
Yeah.
And then call in council support and they'll do what you want. And you don't even have, you just have to buy enough to help yourself, you know?
Mm-hmm. Hmm.
Like, you only need, like, at the king level, you only need, like, 4 positive votes. So if you already have, like, 1 supporter, and you're obviously a vote for yourself always, so.
Yeah.
You just need, like, 3 of your people on board.
Yo, what is this? Whoa, wait a second. What is this war that's happening right now?
Where are you looking?
This one that Aragorn is waging.
Aragorn.
Prince Aznar of Navarra in the Navarra War.
Navarra War for Enis Rigota's claim on Aragorn.
Your wife's son. Wait, is it his son?
No,
wait.
It's not going to be her son. It's going to be...
Is it?
Her...
Let me look.
It's...
It's this dude. Aznar.
Yeah, Prince Aznar, the Duke, which is her Duke. Liege, and...
Or she's his liege, yeah.
Yeah, or her vassal, but I'm not sure. I think he was the king, and he's who I attacked to put her on the throne.
So if he gets that, then he'll become a king in Navarre, in Aragorn, which will also become part of the HRE.
Yeah, he'll be under the Holy Roman Empire still.
Oh, God, that's hilarious. That's awful.
So if you want to stop that, I guess you could try and help...
offer to join the king of Aragorn? Honestly, I don't really care. It's just that the only reason I care is because eventually I want to conquer Brittany, and two of those provinces are owned by...
Oh shit! Yeah,
by Aragorn, and those will be the HRE, and I don't want to mess with the HRE. So,
but he's only winning by 12%. So that, I mean, he's probably going to lose. He's going against the king. The king probably has more money, if I had to guess. Who's this? Just some person. Okay.
Uh oh. Oh, okay, we're good. I thought I had like a death event. Oh. We're good. I just got super drunk and made a friend. So
you just got super drunk.
Yeah, I just got super drunk. I'm sure that never leads to death in this game.
No, never. Let's see. God, level 3 of the sick house is 1350. That's so much money. But it's so worth it. Like, at the level 5 hospital with all the buildings, all the disease resistance buildings bought and the full expanded sick house, you get like 90% disease resistance, like base. So then I think with the level 3 flourishing, which is or prosperity, which is the highest level, I think you end up with 70% or 75% disease resistance, which is insane. Like, you saw the picture I posted in Discord about, like, my capital surrounded by the plague.
Yeah, I saw that. You're an island.
Yeah, and it was like that for a while, which meant that I had less time that I had to spend, in seclusion.
Yeah. Yo, my character is pretty good. Oh, I just became rivals with one of my sons.
Did you make him ambitious?
No, it was a different event, but...
Huh.
My character's really good. 12, 20, 15, 12, 7. Huh?
My character's okay. My immortal character was not that good. He only had a really high martial stat. But, I mean, the longer you're alive, the longer you can change your focuses around to get good stats. So.
Yeah. Oh, no, my third son died. Well, he was a bastard anyway, so. Okay, what else was happening? How many crusades have we had now? 2?
Something like that. I don't quite remember, though.
Yeah. Okay. What else can I be doing right now? Do I have any claims that I haven't pressed yet? I'm pretty sure I have everything that I had claims on, so that's not really a problem. What else could I even do at this point? Is there anything? Huh, what about this? When you When you declare war on the behalf of someone who's already a vassal of you, they stay your vassal if you give them land, right? Unless it's an equal level title?
Right.
Okay. Interesting.
So if you push your claim... So like when I pushed my wife's claim on that kingdom, she left my court.
Yeah. Hail to the king, another board game victory.
And if they're family members in your court, they don't even need to be landed.
Yeah.
So stay in your realm.
And but if it's in your de jure. And if it's in your de jure mm-hmm. realm, which rarely happens.
Yeah.
Is you're, really necessary.
You're probably not claiming that for somebody else if it's in your de jure realm. Unless it's like a vassal of yours who you don't want to deal with, like just transferring the land to over later.
Yeah. Yo, Silesia exists.
What?
Silesia, it exists. Independent.
Next. Huh. Was that always there?
Isn't that supposed to be like your land?
a long time from now.
You should conquer it.
Was that always there?
I don't think so. Lithuania is, they're actually pretty strong. The Prussian Romuva pagans.
Peace in my realms. Well, I'm not at war with anyone in the HRE, so that's fine by me.
Oh, hell yeah. Let's throw down.
What up? Oh, you getting in a fight at a party?
Yeah.
Nice.
Throw up your fist, fool. Yo, King of Aragon, can I offer to join your war? Crap, I can't. Ugh. Is there any way I could... Ooh, it's juicy. It's juicy. It's juicy. It's juicy. Juicy. Mm-hmm. There we go. You want to marry one of my courtiers? You want someone else to marry my court? She's freaking 54. Why do you want this dude?
Why not?
It doesn't make any sense. Oh, she came to my court. I don't like that. Yo, I could press her claim on you.
No, you can't actually, because she's
no,
a weak claim.
I know. If you become a kid, I could. Or a woman.
Yeah, but that's not going to happen.
It could. Yeah.
Dude, my heir is 30 years old. How old is my king? 51. Wow, he had that kid pretty young. But he has multiple sons. Wow, very good. Good job, son. And my half-brother hasn't had any kids, unfortunately. You can get it back.
I'm gonna kill my wife again. Actually, I should wait till I have a sin. A son. Basically the same thing, right?
Wow.
I should have my, I should wait till I have a son with her again, because the other one died. Princess Philippa of Aquitaine? Who is Princess Philippa of Aquitaine? Is that my sister?
Isn't that your daughter?
No, it's my sister, my half-sister. The one married to...
What's her problem?
I don't know, but I guess I'll join. I guess I'll help you kill my sister.
Wait, your sister's trying to kill your sister?
No, my friend is trying to kill my sister.
Oh.
My best friend, the Duke of Bourbon, he's trying to kill my sister.
Isn't that a bad thing?
Nah, that's fine.
Oh, I see.
I don't... Yo, it's my wife had another is pregnant and she has another illegitimate child. And guess what? It's the same bishop. What the
They're
fuck?
Probably lovers. Does that bishop have the seduction focus?
Let me look. She has two. Wait, no, she doesn't. She doesn't have any lovers. But let me look at him. Let me look at him. He is right here. He doesn't have any focus apparently. Or do I just not know it? That's weird.
He might not have a focus. That seems unlikely, but...
Yeah, but it doesn't show anything,
possible.
So... Hmm. Well, that's interesting. I could try to make someone a tributary. I never done that before. So.
You get a percentage of their income. I think 40% of their income until that ruler dies.
Interesting.
Or no, I'm sorry, until you die. Which is why if you're immortal, they're permanent until you release them.
Yeah.
And they, I think, like, in my experience anyway, they have always come to, they've always answered calls to war. Even the king of Lithuania, who hated me a lot because I killed several of his heirs. I killed them because he was going to inherit land out of my kingdom, and that was unacceptable.
Yeah.
He had married, like, my daughter or some... Yeah, my daughter, who was a duchess somehow, who was also my vassal. And I was like, this is unacceptable. Like, it's one thing to, like, inherit land of some vassal that I don't control. It's another thing to inherit land out of my kingdom directly. Not vassal that I don't control, but family member that I don't control.
Yeah.
Which several people in that game have done. And most of it has resulted in the Holy Roman Empire getting bigger. So basically, the HRE success is all my fault.
Yeah.
And then I'm trying to take them on, and I just can't.
Yeah, you should. What? Wait. No, I'm not giving you this. I'm not giving you this county.
Crown focus. Why can I suddenly set crown focus?
One second.
I mean, I'll do
one
it.
One second. So, Jackery.
What?
I've noticed that you are plotting to kill Princess Maria of Aquitaine.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't appreciate this. I found out because one of my vassals, I could imprison them, and then I looked at what they were doing, and they were supporting one of your plots.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't approve of this. I mean, I guess that's okay. I don't really care about the girls. I just care about the son that will be. Wait, did you kill the other son?
I don't know.
You killed the other son, didn't you? He died under suspicious circumstances.
It doesn't sound like something I would do.
Oh, I'm on to you, mister. I'm on to you. The kingdom of Aquitaine is strong. You don't want to mess why with did us.
I thought that said my regent was gone. I was like, why did I have a regent? No, it was just an advisor.
You don't want to mess with the kingdom of Aquitaine. Okay.
I would never.
Okay, my daughter is of age. Is there anyone I could marry her to matrilineally? Ooh.
Probably no one important.
Ooh, what about this, though?
It's usually how it goes.
I'm curious.
Are you a Bohemian Catholic? Yes.
Oh, shit.
Well, you get land.
Oh, shit.
Enjoy it.
Oh, shit.
What?
Nothing. I don't know.
It's a huge problem. What is a huge problem? I don't think I want my court physician hey, to be somebody yeah, welcome, who hates me.
Welcome, huge problem. How you doing?
Oh, it's a person. I see. Ooh, wrong button. Oh.
Okay, we'll try that.
People keep trying to take my counties from me. I really don't appreciate it.
Yeah.
Keep sending their chancellors in, fabricating claims as if I'm not doing exactly the same thing.
No, gosh darn it, my son, you're so stupid.
Why do you
have a stewardship focus? Why did you give yourself that?
Stewardship's good.
Yeah,
you can
it's
hold more
good.
Counties.
I'd rather have Marshall.
Usually,
but...
I usually go for either struggle or steward or stewardship.
And he's being taught by a scholarly theologian.
That doesn't matter as much anymore with the focuses. Their traits matter, but
yeah. Well, the stream. Dad, when's mom getting home? What in the world? Oh, jeez. Rumors have reached you that people are conspiring to kill your daughter, Marta. This is a different daughter. This is probably you again, isn't it? Maybe. I'm not actually sure. Who would that one be? Could be you again. Maya Fisite, Faith, Triumphant, cool, whatever.
Yeah, that's irrelevant.
Yeah. Okay. When are the Aztecs coming? That's what we need to know.
I think they might be able to start coming in like 13 years. So we'll see.
Oh god, we're almost 1200. We'll wow. See.
Yeah. Passes. So what happens when you start in 1066.
Yeah.
What is my focus, and is it time to switch?
Jihad for Africa. Cool.
It might be time to switch.
Uh-oh. I have cancer.
Ooh, that's not good. I have a pet cat. Hopefully the plague doesn't come around, because people don't like cats during plague times.
Oh! I got ambitious back, and I lost the cramps. Okay, good.
that's good.
That was weird. A weird chain of events. I could make the King of France a tributary.
Could you, though?
He's getting pretty beat up. I have more troops than him, like almost double, so.
He'll get more if you attack him from the defensive opinion bonus.
Yeah, that's true. Hello, what is this game? This game is Incest Simulator.
Oh
no.
My god, it's Crusader Kings 2.
It's Incest Simulator.
It's not Incest Simulator. Like, some people play it that way, and it's, like,
yeah,
really
no,
creepy.
No, but that doesn't really... Honestly, the Incest Simulator part only becomes relevant once you own a ton of land. You need to keep it all under your control. But
yeah,
for the most part, it's just a medieval era simulator.
There's some random Italian dude fighting a host war for the Holy Roman Empire. He's losing. No, we're losing. It won't affect me, but it will affect the Emperor.
I started a bad habit of imprisoning all my court chaplains. Or not court chaplain. Oh, yeah, my court chaplains.
Why?
Or no, physicians, not chaplain.
Oh. It happens.
Yeah. Hey, Craig Ox. Welcome back, Alexis. How you doing? Oh. Okay, I just need one more son from this woman that I can get rid of her. Emma Premislad seeks to kill Richard Premislad? Who's Richard Premislad?
I don't know. Someone in my family.
Someone. Oh. I think he's in my branch of your family. Like the branch in my land. Richard Premislad. Richard, no, not you.
It's not my son.
It's someone in Aquitaine, I believe.
It's not my brother. It's not my grandsons. I don't know who that is.
I don't know either, but...
I mean, there's a lot of... There's a lot of independent Premislads, I guess is the best way to say it. So, who knows?
I can shut the gates. Oh no. That's
Wait.
Bad.
There's no it? Diseases around.
Slow fever. Uh oh.
And there's smallpox down in some places, but. Oh, my chancellor died without getting me a claim. Typical.
So, right now.
Right now. The name of a really old... What is that band's name?
Luckily, I have Primogenitor now. That's all I gotta say.
What was that new metal band? It was like... Corn. Yeah, they have a stockpile of
corn. Corn. Yeah, what did I have going on?
They went in a weird direction.
Yeah, I never really listened to that much, but
neither did I. It's some good songs, but I don't know.
Oh my god, there's so much carousing.
Yeah.
Yo, Vassals, you gotta find someone new to party with.
Yeah, Kryox knows.
Well, my income has dropped quite a bit. Oh, never mind, it's back up. It must have been some temporary event or something factoring in.
Every emperor trying to make me a commander.
Oh, every I became depressed. I'm depressed. I became depressed, Jack. What should I do with that? This?
Some kinswoman in my court just died. Oh, well. What should you do? I don't know. You could get rid of it with a theology focus.
Yeah.
I think it has a chance to make you insane, though. But I could that a bad thing?
I want to become Glitter Horse.
Is it such a bad thing to become insane?
Well, I could commit suicide and then let the succession happen sooner rather than later. My son is almost of age. I would like to control who he marries. He just came of age, actually. Should I just commit suicide and become my son?
I mean, if you want, I guess. You'll take that... take that duchy out of France, I guess.
Yeah, I don't know.
I mean, I guess he controls one province, it looks like. But
I don't,
you'll get it.
Yeah. I think he... Does he only control that one?
He only controls that province.
Yeah, but it's the Duchy of Orleans, which is up...
Yeah, so you have de jure claims.
Yeah, I'll have de jure claims.
Then go for it.
My wife, supposedly my character thinks that my wife is pregnant with another bastard.
Oh god.
Is it the, if it's the same bishop.
She's two lovers. Look at her her relations tab.
No, those are all friends.
No, she has two lovers.
Oh, I can't
Baron
see that.
Baron Gerlach of Gonpré and Bishop Gerhard of Saint-Beath.
Yep. Yeah, it was Bishop Gerhard again.
It's her spymaster and her steward.
It's the same bishop every time.
That's hilarious.
It's the same bishop. Okay, you. As long as it's a boy, I don't care. Just give me a son. Just give me a son, woman.
Spartan Cat says, you're depressed. Roleplay. Wow.
I will once I know if this is a son or not. If it's oh wait, I lost depressed because all the partying. Gosh darn it.
Oh yeah, you can use it that way too, that's right.
There was like 5-30% chances. I forgot sometimes it doesn't tell you what happens. Give me a son, please. Oh, wait, I just got a nice... it is a daughter. Gosh darn it.
Hey, my daughter-in-law died, which means my grandson and hopefully future heir just inherited. Actually, I could skip my current son and just vote for him. No, I can't. Never mind. I could vote for this guy, though.
It's time. It's time
Susa. Where's Susa?
It's time I kill my wife again. I'm killing your kinsman. Sorry, Jack.
I mean, good luck, I guess. Ooh, yeah, I think you're gonna be my heir.
Who, me?
Oh,
that'd
no,
be bad.
my nephew Slavomir, who's a Duke of Susa. Yeah, and then I'll switch over to another one. See, that's a good thing about what's it called? Elective, where you're the only elector. Is you can just be like, oh, that guy is way better to inherit now, and I can inherit somebody else later. Like my grandson later. The bad thing about doing that is you have no idea what their stats are going to be like. But he's not too bad. He's a drunkard, but you can get rid of that. He's not like hunchback or dumb or inbred, I think. I'd be surprised if he was, I guess. I love how easy I do. So one thing I do love about the carousing events is it's just like free game master eventually, which is a really nice trait, which both of us have because of our vassals.
Yep. Yep, 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 yep. Hey, I passed centralization. Nice. Noise, baby.
Centralization. That's the middle one, right?
Yeah.
I think so. Yeah. Or, well, maybe it's not. Oh, that's just the general name.
Hail to the king! I win so many board games. I win all of the board games.
I think you have a chance to win more when you have Game Master, but I'm not sure.
Yeah.
What is this war? The third Sunni Jihad for Africa, the HRE has gotten involved in. And that is PISA protecting against somebody.
All your base are belong to us.
They don't call him hard for nothing. Who? Who is hard?
Hard on Hardwick. Yeah, where is this epidemic? It's still up only in Nantes, so that's okay. Yo, why do you want me to help you kill my sister? I'm not gonna do that. I will kill my wife, but I'm not gonna kill my sister. I'm not a monster.
Plus, you could end up with that nasty Kinslayer trait.
Yeah.
Ugh. It's like actually a terrible trait to have.
Yeah. Yo, why can't I kill
my
wife?
And it's like really expensive to get rid of too.
Why can't I kill my wife?
Why can't you kill your wife? Probably because her vassals like her. It looks like she's been reigning for some time. See, she inherited... Yeah, she's been reigning for 30 years, so she's got a really long reign... A really good long reign bonus. So her vassals probably like her more than you. Should be why.
Poland and Hungary have the same dynasty.
Yeah, that happens.
That's not good.
It's not great.
I don't want to see...
for sure.
Yeah, I don't want to see a Poland-Hungary blob.
Let's
I mean,
see.
It might help buffer against the Mongolians.
Poland's on Gavelkind. Hungary's on Primogenitor. Probably not going to happen, although it is possible.
Rus is on Gavelkind, so expect that whole thing to disintegrate at some point.
Yeah, but it usually does.
Hopefully, the Mongolians
just,
don't evade.
They
soon.
Won a holy war recently, I think. They called me into it. I didn't help them, but I think they won.
Oh, heck yeah, boys. I like that.
Lost Diligent. That's not fun. Polo-Hungarian Empire. That sounds awful.
Yeah, the Polo-Hungarian Empire. That would be awful. Okay, who was it? It was you. You're married to, you're betrothed to this kid. He's 13. Okay, good. Yo, Scotland King. No, you're not getting this chick. Why does everyone want to marry this chick? Hey, I'm going to go see you soon. Yeah, see you, Alexis.
What order is this? Teutonic?
Teutons, yay!
They usually... Oh, the Kaiser kicked all the Jews out. That's rude.
Wow. Hey, I'm going
to
kill
my
wife.
What if
yay.
I needed to take a loan from them? I get you a county.
Give me the kaboom. Give me the kaboom.
Go to you.
I want the kaboom. No, failure.
Casella von Tyrol.
Oh, no. My complicity was revealed. Oh, gosh darn it.
Ooh.
My wife knows that I'm trying to murder her. Yo, to be fair, you've had 3 babies with other men. Well, the same dude.
Oh, my God. Bavaria is so strong. Why are you so strong?
The Duke of Bavaria?
No, I want to declare war on them, though.
Oh, he's also the Duke of Saxony, that's why.
Yeah.
It was
I think it's the same family that keeps doing this over and over. I think they had Franconia earlier. But
they have Brunswick as well? I don't remember, but...
Oh, no, he's got Primogenitor, that's right.
Oh, throw down.
I think I can take him. I should almost definitely be able to take him. first.
My wife is pregnant again. Well, she's about to die, though, so rip, baby.
You think she's about to die.
Oh, my mom died. My mom died. I've been waiting for this forever.
What does that mean?
My mom was a princess of Sweden.
Oh, so you got a weak claim on Sweden.
Yeah.
Sweden's hey, got a 25-year-old male ruler with two sons, so...
Yeah, I don't think that's happening.
Good luck. I mean, it's nice, but good luck. Although, if you don't even have to win the war. All you have to do is find a way to press the claim, and that claim will be passed on, even if you don't win, I believe.
I think that sounds right to me.
I think if you hover over the tool, get the tooltip for your claim, that'll pop up. Oh, my wife died.
My son.
Which means son is the king of Navarra, which means I am making him my heir again, because snap. I'm not letting go of that. Sorry, Duke nephew, but king's better. Yeah, that's fine.
All right, there we go. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that whole thing.
Another jihad for Africa, this time from the other Islam.
So much stuff is happening.
Oh, yeah, I still need to get married.
Oh, that was my second son. My first son is already of age. I forgot about that.
I guess you... And then I'll get an alliance. Where is this? I don't know where that is. Alright. And then declare war. Finally get this war started. Do I want Innsbruck or Tyrol? Fuck. I guess it doesn't really matter that much.
Yo, these board games are too much. Hey Sunbird, welcome to the stream. How you doing tonight?
Yeah, hello.
How big is your retinue?
1350.
Okay, mine is up to 2,200, which is pretty good.
Yeah?
I've never played with retinues before, so I don't really have a good measure for that, but...
Pretty good. Pretty good.
Oh, this is totally doable.
This. Nice. New Pope?
Popper man. Poppers. Okay. There we go. Heck yeah, boys.
Inherited a barony. That I don't want, really.
Why does everyone want to marry my niece? I guess
so many goddamn events. Stop, please. Mercy. It's actually nonstop.
Yeah. Oh. Ooh.
Oh, I won that battle. I really didn't think I was going to.
I'm getting some nice connections here.
So am I.
Go look at my wife.
I will in a bit. I'm at war right now.
Okay. You'll like it. You'll be proud of me.
Queen of... Duchess of Tuscany. Huh.
She's a double duchess.
They're not as big as they used to be.
No. Yeah, but she still has two duchesses. Also, yeah. She hasn't had any kids. She hasn't been married yet. She was betrothed to a 13-year-old who I killed in like 2 months. So she's a virgin. You
oh,
know,
right.
Which
we
is good.
We turned Shattered Retreat off. I think I actually like Shattered Retreat.
Oh, interesting. I don't, honestly. But yeah,
I think
this
it makes
good.
The game much better.
This should guarantee me getting my family into Tuscany at some point here if I can at least make a baby before I die.
After playing with Shattered Retreat, I think it makes the game better.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Because it gives you a chance if you get fucked up, and it just makes wars more dynamic.
Yeah.
And less of whack-a-mole.
I like the whack-a-mole.
It's just, I don't know. It's like once you win one battle, you've won.
Yeah.
Which
I think
is
it's kinda like that.
Kind
I like
of
that.
But why do they do that?
Alright, when is this gonna be over? He's 15 March. Okay, wait till March. I'm getting connections all around. I like it. Okay. That's a big battle going on. There's a whole bunch of HRE Croatian and Venetian troops in my land. Not quite sure why, but... Yo, stop trying to get me to freaking murder my sister. Yo, this is an interesting event. I need to pause for a sec. So I got the disobedient daughter. Have you ever had this one?
Maybe.
Your daughter, Richenda, comes to see you. She is very unhappy with the arranged marriage. Father, I do not love my new husband, and I will not accept this. I implore you to annul the marriage. And...
Is this Princess Richenda?
Yeah.
Rashanda? Richenda. I'm going to say that Rashanda.
Yeah, she wants to... And if I accept, she'll divorce him. If I don't accept... Then she'll become celibate or fall in love with a lover. She, like, cheats on him or nothing happens. There's a 33% chance of each.
It doesn't really seem like her divorcing him benefits you, and her having kids doesn't benefit you. So her staying married and being celibate, honestly, is probably the best course. Because yeah. That keeps your alliance with the Queen of Norway, who is her husband's sister.
Oh, well, you had... I don't know if I'm going for an alliance.
You're going to attack Norway from all the way down there?
What? Why would I do that? That doesn't make any sense.
It doesn't.
Oh, man. I have a non-aggression pact with her, so I can't actually, but I wish I could. How do you... Is there... I guess I'd have to kill her. Yeah, you know, let's do that.
I mean, you could break a non-aggression pact, I'm pretty sure.
I don't have the option, because it was formed by the marriage, I think. I don't know.
I see. Maybe.
But I'll just murder her, and then when the new queen takes charge... Uh-oh.
What?
I become infirm.
Ooh, that means you might die soon.
Yeah. It's...
You're only 45. You still have the freckles of youth on your face.
The freckles of youth.
I mean, look at my character, who, let's be honest, looks pretty goddamn majestic. At 61, he looks like an old man.
Let me go look at your character. Yeah, he looks pretty...
He's got, like, just... Like, he's got the face that you want your king to have. Oh, man, he's betrothed to a 13-year-old. What have I done?
My girlfriend called me a cockwomble.
Excuse me? What does that mean?
I don't know, but she called me that. Someone in chat, what does a cockwomble mean?
That's such a good question. What is a cockwomble?
What is a cockwomble? Oh yeah, by the way, my daughter took over your relative's spot, so.
Your daughter took over my relative's spot. No, two of her daughters did.
Because she had Yeah, but they're both of my family.
Yeah, they're both my daughters. They won't be eventually, because one is betrothed to Ulrich de Savoy. And the other one is betrothed to my bastard,
shit,
who I legitimized.
Yo! Oh, but it's matrilineal.
No, it's not.
The Lower Lorraine one.
Not in the case of my son.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true. But the Lower Lorraine one, which is probably, in my opinion, is a better duchy, is...
Maybe. I mean, she's the oldest, so probably...
Should be okay.
The other one is somebody. The other one is...
Oh my god, look at Pisa.
The other one is the
Duchess
of Gallery.
They keep growing. What the fudge?
It's okay. Yeah, Pisa's doing pretty well for themselves.
Oh, that's really good.
What?
I cannot say. You, knowing you, you'd find a way to intervene. And screw it all up.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's nothing super great. It doesn't really affect you, but...
Hungarian Revolt. Oh, good catch, Spartan Cats. That's actually a great thing. Fuck Hungary. They have the potential to get pretty goddamn strong, and it's
yeah.
Holy Roman Empire Revolt for increase council power. Well, you're probably going to lose since he chose to go for the revolt, but good luck anyway. Just don't mess with me and we'll be fine.
That's hilarious.
Just let me get this county for my family member vassal's wife so it can pass on to his heir.
So I'll tell you what I found.
Yes.
My son, normally people are really dumb about, the AI is dumb about choosing good, you know, wives. My son was really smart. He chose the
heir
to the Duchy of Valencia, and I'm about to kill the Duke of Valencia. And his, but I'm not in a rush because
his wife's 68.
I just killed.
He just died.
Yep, yeah. I just killed him. So look at that. Now my son is, his son will be the, like, that's really good. I just picked up a new duchy on my main line for Valencia.
Nice.
Pretty good, man. I'm having a good time with this. I think I'm doing all right. Okay. When am I gonna die though? I need to secure this. Ooh, this is good. I have the stewardship focus, and I got the event chain that leads to the new castle.
To what?
To the new castle being built.
Nice. That's a good one.
Yeah. Well, there's a chance that it'll be done cheaper.
Yeah, you might get like money back at the end.
Yeah. It only costs 400 to start. Oh my god, so much carousing. My dude is a partier. Not even because he likes it that much, but everyone invites him.
My vassals have calmed down for now, but we'll see.
Oh my.
Having many lovers is exciting and fulfilling. Do I? Oh my god, I have three.
You're one of those characters.
I guess. Do I want stress? Not really. I kind of like... I don't know. I'll take stress. Whatever.
Yeah.
I'll tell the emperor he's a coward for hiding from the diseases. Because he is.
Okay.
Another bastard. I will absolutely legitimize him, because more sons is only good, right? I lost the proud trait, which is... Yeah, it is what it is.
I need to get my wife pregnant. Yo, I don't want to help you murder my sister. Why do you keep inviting me?
He's still trying to murder your sister? Yeah! Who's trying to murder her, anyway?
I don't.
Like, they've been trying for a long time. How many years until Sunset Invasion can fire? I think 4, technically.
I could... I'm not gonna do that. And they also everyone keeps trying to marry one of my nieces. I don't know why. Fine, I'll just marry her off to the King of Rus. Yeah, whatever, it's not like he's powerful. Hey, yeah, I got a free castle. Oh, not free. 300 gold instead of 700, though.
Good. One of my lovers died of cancer. Wonderful.
Where did this new thing get built? There it is. Alright, create Rip a new Silesia. Vassal.
Oh, you're right. Poland. Wow. Holy shit. Poland did inherit Hungary.
Oh my god. Whoa, it happened. That's ugly. See.
Poland's still on Gavelkind, though. So as long as he has more than one son, this... I don't actually know what's going to happen because Hungary's on primogeniture. So...
Woo! Oh no, my wife died. The one that was the Tuscany one. Ah... Gosh darn it, it went to like her sister or something. And she's already married.
Died of severe stress. With no kids.
Yeah.
Well, she was stressed and depressed. Lots of problems over there.
Probably because of me.
Maybe.
Okay, what about you and you? Nope, not gonna work there.
Poland will rise. I certainly hope not, but at least I'm not independent, because Poland would scare me a little bit if I was.
Wait what? A second. Am I on the right map mode?
Press W.
Yeah, I am. Go look at Aragon.
They were subjugated by Champagne.
Oh, okay. I was really confused there.
Champagne being...
Champagne Poppy.
Who does Champagne belong to? France or you?
France.
All right.
I was very confused.
It is a bit weird that that can, like, a vassal can do that to an independent person.
Yeah.